Welcome at the Aviation Competence Center. We are a part of the ROC Leeuwenborgh, so regional vocational education school. And what we do here is we teach youngsters to become a maintenance engineer. And a maintenance engineer, especially for the aircraft industry. You can see, you already have seen in our hangar. But we also do license, they can work in a part 145 company. Companies are almost part 145 of airports. In one way or the other, you are lucky there are no students here. Because if there were students here, they come to you to say you cannot walk here because you don't wear safety units, shoes, glasses, etc. Everything you see here, everything, the whole things you see here are gifts. When the students come out of the classroom, they come over here.
The airport is about
no more questions.
If the hydraulic pump they change, if it's working. So they go to the cockpit and they push some buttons.
Manager. А всеки плод запас не дзеи. Вини и страдающие ари инженеры, вайка и савинот.
Цик. Nu, cik var strādāt, piemēram, cilvēks, kurš ir inženieris, par pasniedzēju. Nekādu problēmu nav, kursu nevajag pedagogu.
Das dachte ich mir schon.
Otherwise, if they only break, the plane is going.
There we have a volunteer. We have a volunteer.
I hope you can. It takes your glasses off. It's a small one, but.
That's a German hat, so.
If you look at the demonstrations, huh, they tell easily to put it over your head.
Yeah. Yeah.
You have to close this and so on and so on.
Yeah.
And then they say from if you leave the plane, don't blow it up inside, but wait till you're outside.
Yeah.
Now we have to find. Now we have to find all. But this is
Lukas, aber schön, dich kennengelernt zu haben, Jung.
Tschüss.
Tschüss.
Tschüss. Bis nächstes Mal. Be careful.
Wow.
Oh. Oh.
No, it's, don't worry. The only thing you have to imagine is it's going to be cold.
Yeah.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. And then very fast going up.
Yeah.
So it will push your head a little bit. No problem at all.
Oh, gentle. Is it cold?
Bisschen, ja.
Ja? Ja, ja, ja.
Kommt dann da.
Oh, that. And you see, and they call it a glass cockpit. Because they have several different LCD screens. The height of the tree. The red buttons. Oh, no, say, I have the breakers. The aircraft industry is very. New techniques